Caldwell Band Theater, and welcome to the summer intensive program showing. We have a really, really great show for you all tonight. We've worked with 12 band students over the course of 2 weeks, from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. daily, doing lots of training in ballet, modern, African, hip hop. They also do some theory and dance on film seminars, so they also learned quite a bit about that as well. So we're really excited. We are going to, everyone should have a little program. We're going to start off first with a modern demonstration. All of our professors that worked with us can write up a little bit about what they worked on while they were here. She said, in modern, we have been working in a Ramon-based dance technique where students are asked to explore shifty weight, using breath to enhance the dynamics of movement, fall recovery, basically going off balance and then back on, and using momentum to create a fluid body in motion. We also work a lot with center control and the importance of abdominal strength in supporting the body, specifically the spine. Most of all, the students were encouraged to have fun, try new things, and explore with a positive attitude. So we welcome our summer intensive students to do their, show you all their modern movement.
Thank you. Thank you.
beyond their limits and have developed such a unique way in how they deliver the material. I had the great opportunity to watch their confidence grow and a new life form inside of this individual. Please know that there has been lots of time and effort put into our showing.
So I can get it.